In this video, we'll be showing how we can integrate Liferay, which is an open source e-commerce solution, with Adobe Flex. So this video is to basically showcase how we can design the t-shirts available with various vendors. So you can create, let's say if you have an admin, that admin can create different vendors, and that vendors can, you know, they can provide their t-shirts, and end users can play with those t-shirts. They can add images, they can add text, and they can do all kind of fun with that text and images. So to start with, we first need to log in as Bruno. So I'll click this. So once you click this, you are actually logged in as an admin, so you don't need any password for this. So then next you have to go to control panel. Admin basically has the power of defining users, providing them different roles, exposing what all images different vendors can use and how they can play around with those images and all. So for that, for creating or manipulating the users, I've clicked users on the left. We have available users here. So if I click on any of the user, I have an option, further option. I'll go and click on the roles. So once I click on the role, I get an option to change the role for any of the users or the vendors. So you can see that we have two options. One is the premium vendor and second is the regular vendor. The premium vendor and regular vendor are being differentiated in the manner that the upload, the number of uploading of the images it's being unlimited for a premium vendor, but it's restricted for a regular vendor to 5. This is just for a demo in the POC. In an actual application, we can define it as per our needs. So you can select the roles from here, and then after that, once you're done, you can go back to the guest, and that's it. So this is what an admin can do. So you can basically create users, modify users, and provide them different roles and all stuff. In this video, we'll see what are the different types of vendors that are being exposed for this POC, and what are their parts and how they can actually work. So I'd just like to add that it's just for the POC that we have used our dummy assumptions, but in the actual application, you can have as many assumptions and you can design it in your own way, all the logics and all. So as of now, I'm logged in as an admin. So I'll sign out, and I'll sign in again. So I'll first sign in as a premium vendor. So you can see that I have entered sales@reebok.com, and the password I'm entering is test, T-E-S-T, all in small. So I've entered as a premium vendor. So now if I go on to image, this is what you can see, that there's below, this is something that is developed in Flex. So this is the actual thing that end user will come and modify, so he can do all everything on it. So you can see that for a premium vendor, as I mentioned before, that he can select as many images as he wants. So what I'll do is I'll go and I'll add more images. I'll do an open. So you can see I'm able to add one more image. So I'll add one more image, because since I'm a premium vendor, I do not have any limitation of uploading a number of images. So you can see we have total 6 images in this. Now if I want to go to a regular vendor, I'll sign out from here and I'll sign in again, and this time I'll sign as a regular vendor. I've entered sales@npmart.com, and password is again test, all in small. So in this case, I have my regular vendor. So you can see that I've already uploaded 5 images, so I do not have an option of uploading more images to it. So you can see that we have differentiated between the premium vendor and a regular vendor. So these roles and responsibilities are being decided by the admin. So admin can decide for all the upcoming vendors, so he can even add or remove vendors.
So here is the flash part where we can do the t-shirt designing. On the center, I have a t-shirt image. I have uploaded three templates, so I can choose either of them, like a sleeveless t-shirt, or I can say t-shirt with a collar. Okay, I can change also change the colors for the t-shirt. For example, I can have, say, I want a white t-shirt or a blue one, for example, a dark red one. So I can select various colors using this particular color selection box. I'm going to select a particular, you know, simple t-shirt here, and I'll be changing the color to black. I can also add text to the t-shirt, so I can click on add text, and the moment I click on the t-shirt, I can write the text here. So I have this text here. I can play around with this text also, so I can edit it. I can also change the font size. For example, I'm increasing the font size here. If I want, I can say I want a bold one, I want an italic one. We have embedded various fonts also in this particular thing. So I can select a byte font which says IFI, just to give a nice look to the t-shirt and all. So also I can change the font color. So for example, let me say take a red or any other darker color out here. So this can be done using this particular font, this particular palette here, which is a text formatter. I can also add various clearing this will clear whatever is there on the t-shirt. I can also add various images. So for example, I can have a t-shirt with a various texture. So I can just upload a texture. Here we have demonstrated with one particular texture. When I click on design, this is a texture that the t-shirt will have. So you can either choose a color or a texture, whichever you like. So we're going to select this. Let's see how it integrates with the LifeWay. So as you saw earlier, we have something called as a Puma regular vendor, which has the following images uploaded for him. We also have a Reebok premium vendor, which has following images uploaded for him. So I'm just going to select a white color t-shirt here. And these images are present in LifeWay, and we have integrated both LifeWay and Flash here. And I'm going to select on one of the images. Say I select on this particular image. Notice this image comes right in my Flash object, and I can use this out here. And this is the way I can use the images that are present in LifeWay. So this is just a small demonstration of how we have integrated LifeWay and Flash, and how we'll be doing the t-shirt designing using Flash.